Who's ready? Everybody in the front is fine and ready. You people in the back are going to have to work on getting ready. We can't wait for you, though. You know what I'm saying? The show must go on. I'm just giving you a warning.
Thank you. okay? Yeah, that sounds good.
We'll be right back. Yeah. time. All right, this is the last portion of the show. He's going to take over. He's going to entertain you. They're going to love him. Here he is. I turn the spotlight over to Mr. Scott Bostock.
Give a hand to the kid here. He gave me another one of those heavy mic stands.
Let's hear it for the boy.
Let me get the boy. And I'm frail, sensitive male of the 90s. Soon to be not the 90s anymore, but that's all right. How you doing? Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Wall, is everybody still having a good time? Because that kind of thing is important. It's important to me. It's important to all of us, and I'm sure it's important to you. So, we did this song for a band you might have heard of from England. Their name was Duran Duran. I don't know if you guys. Okay. So we did a song on their tribute album, and their tribute album is called the Duran Duran Tribute Album. Just in case you're looking for it, it's slightly hard to find because of the name, you know. But we chose this song because we did a little searching. A little bit of a history check, and it's actually not an original Duran Duran song, believe it or not. It actually is an original poem written by Mr. Charlton Heston, ladies and gentlemen. That's the kind of reaction I like to hear when I say the name Charlton Heston, you know? You guys are making me so happy. Okay, so this is our version, our Duran Duran version, of a Charlton Heston poem. Okay, but I'm gonna ask two favors of you throughout the duration of this song, okay? Two favors. I figure that's not bad. We've known each other for a while now. We've been hanging out for like an hour and a half. We're friends, right? I can ask a favor, right? Okay, well this is my first favor. I want you all to snap. And you gotta put them up in the air so I can see them. You people in the back are still having a real hard time getting going, aren't you? I understand, because you're kind of far away. But it's extremely crucial that you take part in this. That you will go home and realize that you blew it. And everybody else is neat, and you're not. I don't mean to get harsh. I don't want to yell. I'm just telling you the way things are. Thanks for telling. Yeah, let's do it. Go for it. Here's it. Dark and skinny, the night is cold as wire. Skin's not where the earth is dark. Oh, yeah. Woman, you want me so pretty and no sign. Girl, I hate to lose the moment.
I'm gonna go to the water, 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 I'm g
So remember that. That second, the two favors. I was talking about, you already took care of one. Well, here's favor number two, everybody. Get excited. Here it is. All right. This is something everybody can do. You know, snapping was a little hard. This will be a little easier. What I need you all to do is I'm going to sing something, and I want all of you to sing it back to me. Can you do that? You know, like I said, we've been hanging out for an hour and a half now, and I'd like to think that we're close. But I'm going to have to repeat what I just said, because that sounded like about a quarter of the crowd that I can see right now. So I'm going to ask again and see if anybody else is listening this time. Now listen, I'm going to say something, and I want That's fine. That was good. No, no third chance for all you people. All right. It's gonna start kind of easy. Are we ready? Here we go. Ayo. Ladies and gentlemen, you passed the first level. Now it is time to take it to the second difficulty level. Is everybody still in? Is everybody afraid? I can understand if you're afraid. That's fine. Okay, here we go. But it's not over! We still have the third and final difficulty level! Is everybody still in? Just check it. If anybody's scared, they can get out now. Okay. Okay. Dum dee dum 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 way. Today. I will make sure of that. I got a lot of fun. I got a lot of important people that have the power to give every single one of you a star today. Little gold star. But it's the kind you gotta lick. It's not like the automatic sticky kind. You gotta lick them and stick them on them. Because I like those. I like the way they taste. If you didn't think that I could drag this on any longer, you are so sorely mistaken. Because I am so long-winded. Now is the time when I take all the energy, power, strength, and whatever else I can use to take this. Wait, can we break it down a little bit? I have a broken day. Isn't that nice? Isn't that a nice breakdown? Okay. So now that the song is as small as a mouse, I have to take this mouse and make it into a huge freight train! A train! Oh, man! I don't know why that always ends up being hard. Can we do more that way? That, I was right?
Never. That never happens.
All right. You don't have to copy anymore, by the way. Now it's just me. I get to show up.
Whoa! Yeah! That's
cool. Show off my butt.
Thank you.
think so. You're gonna give them all your money. Nobody else plays what they want you to hear. Outside run. If I play what they want you here, tell me it's cool.